Hey guys, this is Morium, and I'm here with Simon Sane at his city called Indianapolis. And this is by far one of the best cities I've ever seen in my time on Minecraft, despite what I've said to him, the best. Basically this city is just a collection of buildings and architectural, like, crazy stuff. And it's really cool. And oh yeah, by the way, this is server protocol, so the IP is gonna be in the description in case you want to join. And all right, so Sod's gonna show us around, or he's gonna glitch out, and I'm gonna show us around. So basically, what I just showed you there are the main gates. Come inside. This is like the subway station. You got a bunch of people's houses. By the way, this is a survival server, so everything you see in here, people have gotten, like, for real. Which is pretty ridiculous. Alright. And since I don't know anything about this town, I guess Sat's gonna show you around. So this is the ghetto crib. Bloons 3, he got banned. Or he just didn't come back. Alright. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna PK some noobs right now. People are gonna go. Soon to be the X Falcon Tower. Alright. And this is the City Hall, apparently. Let's check it out. Da da da. Nothing too amazing, but it's pretty cool, I guess. Town hall, town hall, town hall. I get it. Yeah, a lot of people like to troll on each other, troll about their creations, but inside, you guys all know that all our creations are amazing. So yeah, it's a town hall. And I guess Sai is gonna show us more stuff. This kid doesn't kill me first. So basically, if you're walking around, you can look at everything. Over there is the Prothedral, which is a really good build. It's like a big castle made of hard rock and blood and sweat and stuff. So yeah, like I said, this is the subway. For your safety, please do not walk on the rails. Yeah, as you can see, you probably got grieved. And you can't really sit on these things because they're too small, but yeah, it's still working. Wink, wink. Alright, this is the town rules right here. Where did Sod go? Pretty sure he went in here. He might not have. Okay, I get it. Get it? Shit bolts. Yeah, okay, I get it. Alright, and like I said, I seriously know nothing about this town. So apparently this is the Library of the Insane, owned by the Insane Society. That's the co-owner of the server. And this is a really cool build too, I guess. Just a bunch of books and stuff. Yeah. this is the book checkout, I guess. You know, there's no books in the checkout box. Guess downstairs is a book club. And yeah, this is a pretty cool build, I guess. Not terrible at all. Even though you can jump off the balcony. And so yeah, it's pretty self-explanatory in itself. A bunch of moss stone, bunch of books, bunch of iron blocks, bunch of gold blocks. Makes a library. You know I would use wool myself. Alright, and then this building here is the market, which I'm sure everybody uses. Set up a shop. Oh gosh. Swear to God, that kid is gonna... Okay. Yeah, so this apparently is a ripoff. Ripoff artist shop. Ooh, I'll take those. Swear to God, if I die, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Alright, and since I have no idea whatsoever where stopping it, I guess I'm on my own now. Alright, and that means the tour might go a bit faster too. Alright, this building right here is apparently JP Day's house, which is a public working farm, I guess. I guess this thing used to be on fire, so he had that. And if you go upstairs, or downstairs, there's chests that got raided. Oh my gosh, my gosh, my gosh, my gosh. Alright, there's chests that got raided, and upstairs, I guess there was like furnaces. And so, yeah, I guess this is like the heart of the town right here. Everybody's house used to be here. Ship's house griefer, I don't restock my cact anymore, leave. I'm scared that kid's gonna come up behind me and like murder me. Alright, we're skipping a bunch of houses here, but that's apparently because they're not important compared to the important stuff like this. This right here is the Prothedral with an I inscribed on it for Indianapolis. Okay, okay. Okay, guys, so as I was saying, this thing right here, oh my gosh. This thing right here is called the Prothedral. And basically what it is, here I'll go show you this in a second. He's actually a nice guy, he gave me all my stuff back. So this is our cathedral, devoted to metalheads and hard rockers and stuff. And I don't know why there's a spider in here, I guess he was just chilling like a villain, enjoying the music. Alright, so you can see the little fist bump right there. Alright, I really don't know what that is, but it's pretty hardcore. So you got like the big cathedral thing, climb up here to the altar, priest can stand here and like preach to people, I guess, and then you can, the non-believers can stand there, non-believers stand here, and then they go like that, and they fall down, so they're deaths. Alright, so I could show you this thing for a while, but I won't because there's still a bunch more stuff to see in this town. But the building that Sai's talking about is right here. This is the Indianapolis Colts Stadium. You know, you can't see it behind all these trees. That says Colts. This is the football stadium, and he's not from America, by the way, but... So he tried his best. He tried his best to the football stadium. So this is where you check in, I guess, is what he's trying to go for here. So you come in, give you money, cash in right here and stuff. Nifty trapdoor doors. Alright, the sign's explained to Sabrina very well. These are the west seats, obviously, and these are the east seats. And the locker rooms are this way. I don't know what he's doing. Alright, but apparently they make you walk both ways. But I'm not gonna show you the actual stadium yet. These are lockers. One ticket, please. Alright, but these right here are the lockers. It's So basically, you can sit right here and you can change and stuff. You can put all your stuff in here. And when you need to take a shower, feel like that. And you sit under the stream, and you just wash off. I feel like this will be being over enthusiastic, but all right. And I really don't know who's making that noise. Alright, so that was a weird little glitch I just experienced there. So up here, this is the football stadium right here. That is supposed to be the Jumbotron in the middle there. Alright, and so here's the overpriced, non-existent food that they have down here. Pretty cool, huh? And let me buy a pretzel. You know what? He's not gonna give me a pretzel, is he? No, I'm kidding. I can't build here. Alright. So, basically, if you come on, this is the VIP booth right here. Nice and air conditioned, I'm sure. Oh, you're out of stock? Uh huh. This is the VIP booth right here. And upstairs is the commentator booth. Was already taken over by Saad. Basically, in here you can see the entire field, and you're free to commentate on it any way you like. Which to him isn't good. Oh yeah, that's a love den too. Could be used for our other one, actually. Alright, and over here, there's more seats everywhere. There's zombies growling in the background. Because you know how much zombies love football. You come back here, this is the smoking area. Notice that private chest was locked by you. Alright, and so there's your classic weed, cigarettes, lighter for all you smokers. More seats, the Jumbotron. Up there is like the maintenance booth, I guess. Alright. And now I guess he's going to show us the ice rink. People get the ice, by the way, from donating. When they donate, they get items that you wouldn't normally get in regular survival. Alright. Oh, I guess we're going to go through the subway. Which is the first. Alright, so basically this is what the subway looks like. I don't know why I keep saying basically, but this is what the subway looks like. And I guess I took it last my car, so he's running after me. Oop, I think I was supposed to stop there. Look, everybody's asking questions. I have to wait for Saad to get back. Nope, there he is. Alright, I jacked one of the mine carts. Oops. I guess there's some big show here. They weren't anticipating me coming and hiding and stuff. Alright, yeah, this is back at the entrance where we first started off, by the way. I don't know why he's talking about Master Yoda, but I guess that's just his thing. Alright, this house belonged to somebody once upon a time. Yeah, it doesn't. And this is the ice rink, where they also sell imaginary foods that don't actually exist in Minecraft. Because zombies don't appreciate ice skating like us humans do, I guess. Alright. So this is a pretty epic ice rink, as you can see. There's some seats right there. There's hockey nets that are much bigger than normal hockey nets. We are wearing no ice skates, yet we're still sliding and walking like normal humans. And this is our mascot right here. Oh, the zombie or him? Oh, that's their mascot, I guess. I think I have another portal in the middle of it. If I'm not mistaken. Alright, I guess I'm gonna get a better view here in a second, because I can't do anything. Oh, I guess we're on top of an island now. Like one of those floating island things. And so that is the mascot, which has fire breathing out of his nostrils. That's the Prothedra right there. Several amazing. Oh, see, this is the floating isle, which is a completely original name. Tons of skyscrapers everywhere. Over there's the football arena, or football field. Temple of what? Temple of light. This is the Temple of Light, apparently. Which is impossible to access. Gifts to the gods. Minecart. I stole it anyway. Okay. Apparently there's just a popular place for skeletons. And he pulls out a golden armor set out of his butt. Okay. Is this Sod's house? Nope. This is Simon Saint's house. I guess this is a donation chest. Alright, so this is like the insane house, and so as you can see, it's like a fireplace here. A couple of note blocks. This is supposed to be like an organ, I think. Oh, this is actually a pretty cool idea. Yeah, this is nice and cozy. And I suppose this was originally another portal, but he changed it to like arches. I have no idea what this is. The dog house. With no dogs. Well, luckily he locked his chest, I would have jacked all his stuff. Oh, we got some nice music playing in the background too. What a host. Alright, so apparently Sod's up here. This is his bathroom. I don't think he'll mind if I use it for a second. Alright, so I guess this is the toilet. Oh jeez. I don't anticipate falling in toilets, sorry. But, I guess this is the shower. Warning, cold showers only. Austin private time. Yep. Oh, I just got a free CD. Utilities room. Where apparently they have several utilities. Like furnaces, crafting tables, stuff like that. And nope, I haven't seen anything yet. I think he's getting mad at me. Alright, so these are his private chests, I would assume. I don't know where he's going. I know almost nothing about this. Ooh, there's a cool little waterfall right here. Pretty nifty. My best mate's home, Nick McNick. Okay, so apparently his mate is Nick McNick. Which is definitely a guy. Yeah, exactly. Brown wool. What's brown wool? Alright, you see the little messages from walking into Prothedra? Apparently this house is under construction. I wouldn't have guessed that myself, but... Alright, and this is Nick McDick's house. I think. Alright, so when you walk into the doors, you see him pop up from this corner right here and pull you in and shut the door. Oh, sort of like that, but... I failed at it. Alright, so basically he just has like three rooms, three empty rooms with nothing in them but these little glowstone lamps things. I'm kidding. I really don't know what's in here yet. Apparently he has an orange bed. Orange and black bed. It's not Halloween, bro. Can't sleep in it either. I prefer a real bed. Myself. Oh yeah, because you can't just have a little one. Okay. So this is a staircase, I'm assuming. Are there any like secrets behind it? I don't think so. So I'm gonna keep going up. More empty rooms for his future girlfriends to sit in. Hot tub. Which I'm not gonna grieve, even though I really want to. And I don't know what's in this last room. I think it's his master bathroom. Oh, this is a dining room. Okay. No cooking materials or chest to keep food in or anything. Oh. Alright, so that's his house. And so I think that there's like a graveyard in here somewhere. Pop, 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 poker face, pop, pop, poker face. Alright, and now I think that's pretty much it. I think. I hope. Yeah, so as you can see, this is one of the coolest towns we have on the server. One of the only towns, as a matter of fact. We have a couple of other little ones, little villages, but yeah. Unless we go around. Alright, so this is apparently Abby 2 Sweet's house. It's got a crouch. Make sure no noise is heard. Ugh, my fingers have to reach for the shift button. Da-dum, da-dum, da-dum. Okay, so forget it. She's not here. Alright, she's lucky she locked her chest too. So yeah, I think that just about concludes our tour here. Alright, this has been Tomorrow and Sobbing Insane. And this is on the server protocol. The IP is in the description, by the way, in case you want to join. It's a really cool server. You should really check it out. It has really nice mods, admins, all those people. Apparently, Simon Stain's the 2-year-old again. And yeah, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you later.